Fire burning within the confines of the fireplace. Warm, enticing, beautiful. But outside safe boundaries, it becomes destructive, relentless, deadly. Porn is like a fire burning out of control. We can choose to dismiss its influence, but it spreads like wildfire, destroying us inside like a house ablaze. It can consume us until we feel powerless to escape. We lose sight of our purpose and what's truly valuable. Addicted and deceived by false promises and temporary highs. But it's not too late. Hope is here. Jesus Christ came to the world not to condemn it, but to save it. He can quench the fire that consumes you. He can change your life.